I use UI sounds all the time for multiple projects that I work on. The Modular UI library, I took a combination of analog and digital-based Eurorack format modules, and I created different UI sounds and gestures. A lot of stuff I'd never heard of before. Happy to collaborate with SoundMorph and hopefully inspire everyone with this collection of sounds.